congratulations to now. How una do ah?
My brother, thank God, oh. Not be smart thing. I never get luck like this for my life before this with them. For me.
I swear to God. You know, as I take the thing, I thought it was going to be painful. It wasn't painful. I can't even wait to take the second dose.
Yeah. But now the doubt me, at the level be say, I just reason now. I just look say, man, I get connected to COVID-19 vaccine. Okay, if my friends not benefit, I still be human being. Tell me rise now, because if I not benefit, now be say, I don't error.
Yes.
I don't error now. Now so you know what? Mona come benefit.
Mm.
You understand?
Yeah. Wow. So now when I don't take up, when I don't need to wear mask again.
Ah, no, nah, not be so the TV. You see, they wear mask. You know, say these dose that three. Now the first one we don't take so. So the second dose now next year. Then the third dose now next 2 years we'll take her. Once you don't take that one, like say you don't plan, you feel they work out with her mask at that time.
My greatest happiness for all these things now say after this first one, a person can travel anywhere all over the world.
Anywhere you like,
bro. Do you know that as I take the first dose like this, I now notice that I can smell very, very well.
Yeah. You want to say that your nose the runner, not be your nose. Now the vaccine the runner for you, so but you know go cold. The truth of the matter is, if to say you not take the vaccine, what is your nose, your gasket for born? If only they perceive anything. As you don't take this vaccine as well, if person get malaria, typhoid, you perceive as the person they call you, you perceive malaria. If I typhoid, you perceive typhoid. Then you know the good thing, if the person get COVID-19, the smell is strong. You just avoid that person.
Wait. You mean y'all got the vaccine?
Okay, so
three of us now, me, him, yes. And him. Baby was afraid now. Now he's regretting.
I did regret. Hey, Mokinyo, will help me now.
You did that thing now.
No, I'm sorry for that. Take my money, I beg. Yeah. Take now.
Next time, you take the vaccine. I go help you. Like,
Me too.
Not say people just pay money down now for the thing.
So, you mean if we pay you the money you're asking for, is the vaccine here with you guys?
I bet more than good.
Okay, see, yes, you're coming to take your vaccination tomorrow. Come early and make sure that you bring cutting board, spirit, and plaster.
So I see everybody where they hold their own. And more than not tell school management.
Why won't we tell management that we are getting vaccinated?
No, see, as you be eyeglass, so you say you go pass everybody. So you know why? You know they say this vaccine are hot cake. People define and are good. You know they're anywhere. To see them and are that. You know they say if you tell management or the principal, don't go rush the vaccine leave you now. When I know go get. All the principal could not take, teacher could not take. You know, go reach on hand again.
No, leave them. I mean, they found smart. Now, this is Joe ready to die for now. I'm not pay money, take vaccine. I'm not ask question.
I'm not collect the rubber.
Oh, yeah. Sure. Do quick, oh. Remain 500, oh. 1,000. Remain 800.
Who are you?
When I go share one bottle.
I'm on the dog. Okay.
I mark their face.
More go drink water. You know, say they say more they drink water so don't take
this. Yes, water.
To boost our immune. More go drink.
Mona, don't forget tomorrow.
Good morning, class. Good morning. Before we proceed, I hope you guys give me my money.
Yes, I shall see the call. Even me. Yes, my own sir.
Yes. No, bring her. Give me.
No. This way, professional.
Give me. See, as the girls they do so, they cut it. It's just your balance. Your whole lamb. They give you a finish. Now they give you a balance.
Actually, I want my money back.
You see, they worry this one now. If you know, say you don't want take, you know, quiet many people we won't live long take.
Are we having a problem here?
No, don't mind him. He's a descendant of Judas Iscariot.
Can't I go to the bathroom again?
Dexter, hold your peace.
Okay, class. I hope you came with the three things.
your plaster, your syringe, and then your cotton wool.
A needle?
No, not needle, it's called syringe. Okay. So class, I have one needle here, and this is what I will use for everybody.
What? One needle for all of us?
Calm down. See, I am highly professioned. I was trained in the World Health Organization. I don't like God.
Not first.
All right, who's going first? No, not there. You're on Yash. So, can I have the cameras on me?
Okay.
Class, please pay attention. She's about to be the first person in this town to receive the first ever COVID-19 vaccine.
Yes!
So, class, you join me before we start. We start in the name of the Father. Whoa! And of the Son.
Just you.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I hope you people have...
Huh? What's going on here? Is he okay?
That's not bad.
So I can't.
You can scream now.
All right. Young man, you said you're a doctor.
I'm a professional doctor.
Which school did you finish from?
I finished from the School of Medicine.
Which medicine?
Where they train doctors.
Okay, when they train doctors, right?
Yes.
Okay. So you mean this is the COVID-19 vaccine?
This is the new one.
Oh, am I not essential worker?
Yes.
I'm a frontliner. So shook me. Shook my ass. I said, give me this thing for now. Young man, oh yeah, I'll tell to you. You don't want to show me.
No.
What is that? Talk!
I want to talk.
Oh, now you want to talk.
Officer, please have to talk.
Okay.
We plan this.
Obi, we. We know you.
Who you be?
Hey. Better shut up your mouth before who will kill you.
Yes.
Officer,
it's okay. Police is your friend. You can stand up now.
Thank you.
Five of you are under arrest.
For what?
For attempted mass murder, terrorism, possession of biochemical weapons, obtained by trick, homicide, in fact, armed robbery.
But we're all gone now.
Oh, you want to teach me my job? What is it? Is this not a syringe to cause harm to the body? In fact, all of you move.
Hang on, out.
I
really don't know.
I said, let me tell you, you cannot run. My boys are waiting outside.
Why I will run?
You cannot run.
Wait.
You plan to run?
No.
You plan to run? You plan to run?
We know they run.
Very close go.
Oh, yeah.
We don't know him.
No.
I out! If you think, I thought you people will go there. You think I was joking?
What are you doing here?
Where are you going? Where? Come on.
Go.
Come on, stop. Come on, you go.
Officer,
I said, move, mom. You will go there.
If I call my men on you, if I hear people,
officer,
you will die, you will go down, or we will kill you in Jesus' name.
Amen.